Don't manually convert CSV to rows. It takes so long. Here's a better way. Press Ctrl T to create a table. Go to the Data tab. Click Get Data. Highlight from other sources. Choose from Table, Range. Highlight the Owner's column. Click Split Column. Choose by delimiter. Select comma. Choose each occurrence of the delimiter. Expand the advanced options and select rows. Click close and load. Boom, the CSV data is now split into separate rows. Like and follow for daily tips.